Okay, here is your 7 o'clock update. Everything looks like it's kind of behaving here in terms of our storm. I'm still most concerned about that morning commute. Let's go in time here as the snow will gradually work in from south to north as the night goes on. Just about everybody's seeing snow as we head throughout the overnight hours. And at times it will be heavy, especially near the Illinois border. As we work our way into the morning, watch out. You see the lake effect band starting to develop and snowing most everywhere still at 7. And that lake band could have an influence on this forecast. It's something I'll be watching very closely overnight. The what, the when, the where? Well, here you go. It's fluffy snow, but it's going to be heavy overnight. Mainly tonight. Where? Only 2 inches up to the north, up to 7 inches near the Illinois border. And that heaviest snow comes overnight, and then it really tapers off quickly in the morning. The morning commute, I'm really worried about. Heaviest totals again to the south, expecting 5 to 7 inches there. Milwaukee and Waukesha, 3 to 5, lesser amounts up north. Stay with WeatherWatch 12. We'll continue to have updates. Have a great night.